You can try thousands of techniques to remove the ego, because ego itself not exist. How can you remove it? How can you remove? One can understand this mystery. Ego just for play the game. Just for play the game. Many people are thinking, how can we be free from the ego? Only people have this understanding that ego cannot be satisfied with any situation. If you are rich, you are beggar, you are this or you are that. But ego never be fulfilled. This understanding is needed. If one has this understanding, then enjoy with ego, no problem. This is good excuse, good phenomena. Then you surprise, you are a Buddha. You are using ego. Ego is not using you. Because you know, ego cannot be fulfilled. Because itself, ego has no existence. How can ego be fulfilled? Live in fulfillment. Then you relax. Then you have no anxiety. Then you have no fear. There is nothing for loss. There is nothing for gaining. Getting. You can't get anything. Here in the world, you can play the game. And ego is the very significant part. Without ego, no game here. Remember, all kind of game happening because of the ego. So remember it. And itself, ego is not exist. Don't fight. Don't think about that. There is nothing for think. Just happening. Existence creates this happening. How can you survive life without ego? When you are coming from the childhood, you can survive the life. All life you are surviving because of ego phenomena. Around the ego, everything happening. And ego itself has nothing. Surprise. Just like empty. There is nothing. And all kind of game happening around. One can understand this mystery. Then you are sane. That's why I am saying Buddhahood or not Buddhahood. Both are same thing. Buddha use, how can use the ego? And Buddha knows this thing, ego never be fulfilled. The existence of the ego, just for play. Buddha knows this thing. And who he has no Buddha, they have different understanding. Ke only ego is exist. One day I will be feel something. Then always people are living in goal. I want to this or that. And why you have a goal? You want to fulfillment of the ego. And whole life you can do. What do you want to do? But there will be nothing. Because ego has no bottom. You can put anything, disappear. You can put anything, disappear. Otherwise, how can you play the game? It should disappear. Today, we are playing the game of cricket. It's okay. Somebody wins, somebody lost. It should be disappear. No meaning. Next day, again ball in your hand. Again, bat in your hand, you are playing the game. If you have a goal, you will win, then ego will be satisfied. This is very beautiful phenomena. Ego cannot satisfy. That's why this game is continue. Surprise. People are living in this game continue because of the ego, because of the goal suffering. Because of the goal, you have suffering. Because of the ego, you are not in suffering. Ego is significant. Excuse. This is needed. Very much needed. I can say like this. But with goal, very difficult drama. And everybody has a goal. And they want to satisfy it. And because of the goal, you cannot live here and now. Because of the ego, it's okay, you can live here and now. But because of the goal, you cannot live here and now. And taste of the life, here and now. When you are playing without goal, it means you are here and now. And what are you doing? Every act, what are you doing? Every act, you can feel fulfillment. You can feel this is life. Not special. Not special. What you are doing here, everything, because you have no goal. For example, I am saying, you have a goal, you have to reach somewhere. Then you are not here and now. Your mind always there. You want to reach the railway station, otherwise train will be finished. Then how can you enjoy during the way? And you are just going for walking. Just for walking. You have no goal. That every step, every breathing, you can enjoy. Because you are here and now. You can enjoy very nicely, very lovingly. Life is life without goal. If goal is there, then you are not with life. Life is here and now, and you are far away in goal, somewhere else. And what happening? Then you are missing the life. Very much missing the life. And you are missing the life, then always you will feel unsatisfaction. Ego can satisfy. I can say like this actually. Because when you are here and now, then you go sleep somewhere. The existence of the ego disappears. Then you are here and now. When you are in goal, ego is there. Ego is standing there. Because goal cannot possible without ego. Then goal and ego never visit. Never visit. They never visit. It seems like a visit. They never visit. Totally different pole. How can visit? Without goal, ego disappear. Then there is life. Same work happening. Same you are walking. Same you are going to railway station. Without goal. It's okay. You are enjoying. There is no goal. There should be choicelessness. Choiceless means just you are going to railway station. If train, you will reach to train, it's okay. Or not reach to train, it's okay. Because life is here and now. You will reach the station. If you are in this process, you are here and now. You are with life. Your train is missing. What missing? Nothing is significant in the world except your life. If your train missing, it's okay. But you are here and now, then you can feel train missing. It's okay. Train missing. Or you are here and now, then you will feel nothing happened. You will not feel sorrow, this or that, because there was no goal. Just you are going to play through train, or you are playing here and now, this moment also. You are always in play. You should always in play, not in goal. Then you are here and now. And there, for that play, ego cannot disturb you. If you will not reach on the time, then ego. The goal is there, ego is here. Then you will suffer. Or you will reach there, train will be there, then also you will suffer. You surprise. There with ego, success or unsuccess, both are same thing. No one can succeed with goal. Success means the reality of the life. My meaning is success different. You will getting or you are losing, this is not success. When you are unaware to reach the railway station, you are missing the life. When you are reaching the station, you are aware. You are with life, without goal. You are going same place, but with awareness, not excitement. Just you are walking and reach the railway station. And it's okay, train comes. But you are always in life. So other things just for play, for escape. Just for escape, there is nothing, just escape. But life is here and now. Where you are, there is life. You understand what is my meaning? That you are always with life. You are not losing anything. And you are getting anything. You are not here and now. Then you are losing everything. You can't get anything. Because itself life is fulfillment. Life don't want to anything. Itself life is fulfilled. Just one can understand the mystery and live with life. Here also people comes, then I told them. Here nothing for doing, just live. Just live with life. This is the good opportunity to live with life. And you understand the mystery, how can live with life, then what you are doing there in the world, you can do. No problem. You can do anything. But remember it, live with life. Or you reach the airport or you go to this or that. And you can do kingdom or something like that. No problem. But live. The technique of the life without goal. When you are without goal, you are here and now, surprise. And here and now you feel fulfillment. Then other thing for play. Real things you getting. What you want to get, that for play. Get or not get, this is not a question. But just for play. So you do. I am not saying actually that people should not do any work. You can do what your capacity, you can do it. but without goal. You want to something from doing. You can't get it. Because ego cannot satisfy it. Even Sikandar was a great king. He got a lot of things. He was not aware about himself. He had lot of goal. I want to win this kingdom, this kingdom, this kingdom, this kingdom. And finally, when he was dying process, then he realized this thing. I am one of the stupid person in the world. One of the stupid person, he said. I try lot of things to fulfill the ego with goal, could not get. So he said, it was the message. When he left the body, before left the body, he said, my hand should be like this, nothing in my hand. I am not satisfied with my life. Even everything was with him actually. He said, my meaning is this. If when he was visiting with one saint actually, Dionysus, somewhere else, there was the meeting actually. If he can understand, he had been not understood. If he can understand what is the reality, why this man has a nothing, even not cloth. Deep down, what is our need? Deep down. What we want real. Everybody wants true happiness forever.